Hello. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, whatever it is, wherever it is, wherever you are, whatever day it is. I'm going to apologize again, first off. If you watch, we've been trying to watch these regularly, you would have noticed that they've not been on very regularly. It's a hard word to say. There's been a few issues. I've sent the videos across to Amy at Car's area, and there were a couple of problems with uploads, and one uploaded, or it told us it had uploaded to YouTube and no one could watch it, and all sorts of other stuff went wrong. So we're a little bit behind with things, but hey, no one's been sending me messages asking where they are, so maybe you haven't been waiting for them. Maybe no one at all is watching this. Although each video is getting around 40 odd views, so unless one person is watching them 40 times and it's not me, then yeah, something must be going wrong somewhere. But anyway, it's fine. I'm here now. It's all good. That was nice. That was Nights in White Satin off of the 1970s, maybe. Should have looked that up first, really, shouldn't I? Anyway, I want to stop waffling and move on to the next piece. Here's a Kris Rea song, and I also think it was covered by Elkie Brooks, I guess. Anyway. Fool if you think it's over. I like this. Should have landed at the end there. That was interesting. Yeah, was it Elkie Brooks? I don't remember. I'm sure it was. Kris Rea did it originally anyway. Cheers. Coffee, not boozing on the job. So wherever you are watching this, whether you're lapping up the sunshine in the garden or in your living room or lying in bed or sat at the kitchen table or wherever, I hope that the next sort of half an hour or so just gives you a bit of kickback, a bit of chill time. Things are still weird, but the world is starting to open up again slowly, and I hope that it can continue to do so. Yeah, and I hope you've all been managing to get out and see your families and your friends and stuff. I certainly have the last couple of weeks. Last weekend, we had a roll of people coming in and sitting in the garden, which was really good. So, yeah, it's been nice. Been getting out and enjoying the pubs a little bit. It's just nice to see people out doing normal stuff. But, yeah, so... Enjoy. Now, this is a song that I found earlier, and I didn't really know it, or I don't think I did. It's called Let Me Try Again. I think it was originally a French song, and it was recorded or released or written in 1973, bit older than me. But I thought it looked quite nice, so I'm going to give it a go. I do vaguely recognize it, but I don't know who did it, where, or how I would have heard it, or anything like that, but still. I'm just checking my list. That's fine. So next, this takes me back to when I was a lad. 1990, this was recorded. Maria McKee. Do you remember Maria? Oh, that's hard to say. Do you remember Maria McKee? That's like a tongue twister. Anyway, you might remember this song. It's nice. Thank you. nice, isn't it? There are some songs as well. Now, there's a few that, there's quite a few actually that I feel the same about, feel this way about, is that the songs themselves are really good, but the way they were recorded, or whoever recorded them, didn't do the song justice. I mean, that's quite an exception. I mean, it's quite a good one, but I think it works better as a really nice stripped back piece, just like I played it. This is another one when I was younger. Well, 1991, I was about 12, and I was really starting to get into music at that point. And there was something about the introduction of this that just I remember very, very well. Piano introduction. Don't know what it was about it, but I just remember it really, really well. So obviously it had some kind of impact. Looking at it now, it's very simple. Really pretty, but very simple. I cannot remember who recorded this. Anyway, Save the Best Till Last, this is called. It's nice. Remember it? Nice. Really, really, really nice. find the next one. Let me just check my list, see what the next one was. Okay. Not there. Not there. Not there. No. We'll get there in a minute. I was going to ask you to tell me about your day, but you can't because you can't comment. What a ridiculous thing for me to say. Well, you can comment on the YouTube video, but I won't see that at all. So that was a ridiculous, ridiculous suggestion. Oh, I've lost it. It's all gone terribly, terribly wrong. So... anyone know any jokes? I've got a good joke. This is I'm a big fan of the jokes that kids tell when they don't quite understand how a joke works. And a friend of mine sent me this as a text the other day, and I howled. What's grey and will kill you if it falls out of a tree? A car park. I'm just going to let that sit for a minute. You can have that one. Tell your friends. Here we go. Sorry, next song. I Can't Make You Love Me, Bonnie Raitt. I think George Michael covered this as well. Lovely. Thank you. the belter.
Busting out all the ballads today, aren't I? And I think the last two are both ballad-like as well. Yep. Oh my goodness, where it's gone? Where's it gone? Okay, so I'm going to go way back, old school, very old school. I'm talking 1939 old school. It's quite a jump from the 90s to the 30s. This is a great classic. I call them standards, these old pieces that have sort of just lived through time and kept going. This is one that was done by all of the vocal groups in the 40s, 50s, close harmony groups. I've had it done by big bands. I've had it done by instrumentalists, solo singers, the whole lot. It's really beautiful. I'll never smile again till I smile at you. Extremely lovely, extremely lovely. So, I'm going to wrap up now. Now, I have the idea behind this whole thing was that you'd be sending me requests each week with all of those ways of contacting me that I show you at the end of the session and the video. No one has, apart from once when Gail got in contact. contact and I play something for Gail. Excuse me, I've got to have a yawn. It's been a long day. So you can if you like. There's only a couple left. It would be nice to hear from someone. If you're watching, just drop me a text or a message over the social media or something, or an email, and just say, hi, I've been watching and it's been really nice. Thanks ever so much. It'd be better if you could do that and then tell me something I could play for you. It is what it is. It's fine. It'll, at least you're watching, which is nice. So I'm going to finish off with this piece. If you do like what we've been doing and you've been enjoying watching this, then if you are on Facebook, then find Black Train Music on Facebook and give us a like, give us a follow, because there's loads of other stuff going on that we do. There's several live music sessions each week, and it's not always me, you'd be pleased to know. Every Monday night, I have someone different on. I do this sort of thing with a drummer live on a Wednesday afternoon, and I've got loads of other stuff in the pipeline. So go and have a look. And I'm going to finish with this. This is an Elton John song, which won't need any introduction. So this is the end. You enjoy it. I will see you on the other side.